Jilan. He looked too poor to pay. Guess I was wrong. Not a bad piece either. Dirty, but no fake. Thanks, Wanderer.
Oak. One did survive. I didn't dare get my hopes up, but we are truly blessed. I'll try to reawaken it. Hold fast. I don't understand. Why is the stone still asleep? Of course! We need to wake the three other runestones that connect this one with the deep forest. They were hidden long ago to protect them from Astaroth's insidious gaze. Let me know when you're ready to search for them. Wonderful. Two of the runestones lie within the deep forest. The third was hidden deep within the wretched delve, the entrance to which sits down by the ocean's edge.
I'm ready to go.
Return here when you find them.
Thank you. Whatever protected me from this demon-born blight has waned. The sores on the back of my hands move. Something leaps at the back of my eyes. I will use this battle and succumb to this disease. Perhaps it has protected me so that I can save people.
That's all that I love dying.
This is not, will not be the end. The earth would not let it be so.
Thank you.
Brilliant. They're humming again. I can feel the life force surging. Let us not waste a moment. Help me wake up the runestone and restore Tur Dalra. It's working. Last step. The power of the stones lingers with you. Touch the runestone and awaken them all to complete the ritual. Thank you. You've reawakened this place. Can you feel the magic flowing again? That's all you're doing. Isn't it beautiful? You've breathed new life into our order. Our druids have begun returning. Those that survived. Many didn't. I once had an apprentice, Aedin. A fiery spirit, that one. Never backed down from a challenge. Not even when Astaroth came. I bad her not to go. Of course, it didn't stop her. She's dead now. But her spirit is shackled to the fight that ended her. Over and over she faces him. Please, help her move on. I've tried. Spirits, I've tried. But I can't fight her. Not like this. I'm sorry. You've already done so much to help. I wish I didn't have to ask more of you.
You may call me Shoba. I offer solutions of a kind to those in need. Yet it is now I who need aid. And here you are. Coincidence and opportunity are sisters, you know. An ominous power stirs within the dark thicket. I sent my familiar, Barret, to sniff about, but she has been gone too long. If you can find her, I would be in your debt. One of my patrons who doesn't pay me to gossip about them. Oh, I'm just an old woman.
Have? Oh, spirits, thank you, truly. She was days away from finishing her apprenticeship. I had a staff fashioned for the occasion, almost buried it with her, but it didn't seem right. Here, I think she'd want to see it put to good use, not rotting in the ground.
Last night. You can take what's left. That's good salvage.
Arms for the light. Praise the Father.
Thank you. To make it to these caves without the dead on the shore paying too much notice. From the looks of it, we aren't the first ones to wash up here. Some of the others want to head further in. See if maybe there's something to be found. I don't like it. We need to get to Khet Bardu and let them know we've lost the idol. Thank you.
Father Bless, what do you need? You can take what's left. That's good salvage.
Greetings. Try your luck.
Well done.
No. Yes.
Goodbye. Goodbye, not farewell.
Days of our blind supplication to the three. The Horned Mother has returned, and it is in her shadow that we now walk. From here, we will be subdued. We will be reborn, not as the servants of uncaring masters, but as favored children. Go forth and spread the word. Offer blood in the mother's honor. embrace the birthright. Power.
Thank you. faster!
Came apart nicely. Left for salvage. You can take what's left.
You're from Kuran.
No! Get away from me!
Are you all right?
She was a fine when we left, but today she just snapped. I have an idea to calm her. But I can't leave her alone like this. Maybe you could help. I kept a stash of uncommon medicinal herbs in the hideout, in the caves northwest of here. The tea I made with them was Oyun's favorite. Perhaps the smell would help ground her, and it should help settle her stomach. Take this, fill it with the herbs if they're still there. Please hurry.
Stay here. I'll return soon.
Did you take that load of grain to the mill, boy?
The mill is broken again, sir.
Well, they better get it fixed.
Yes? What's this about?
I'm so sorry.
Is that... Are you mad? If someone were to see you with that, there are already rumors of secret cannibals hiding in towns. Take it outside the walls, south of here. There's a little prayer shrine. Bury it deep so the predators don't get to it. Did you take that load of grain to the mill, boy?
The mill is broken again, sir.
Well, they better get it fixed. I have a shipment headed south.
Thank you. to purge this evil. But now...
We can't do it alone.
Mill! They're here! Get ready!
You can take what's left. Came apart nicely.
You're under attack!
Burial field haunted by old magic. So keep watch for the dead and follow James' orders. If James is killed, Chumpo and Carla are in charge.
Blood. Even their own. Have enough here to root out a few.
Attention.
With all this, we can draw out one of the big ones. Do you hear that? That's it. Take this for your troubles. Good luck to you.
Oh!
apart nicely. You can take what's left.
Can I help you?
Thank you.
Father Bless. What do you need?
Father Bless. Right, traveler?
I carry the best. May the light keep you.
until spring.
That's a good omen.
Fare thee well.
Thank you.
What will it be?
Unexpected.
That there is worth the coin.
Thank you.
Not bad.
Good bait left there.
Thank you.
no witchcraft here. Only honest magics.
Fair trade.
Come back and see us.
Good deal. Father bless. I'll take it.
Precious stones to catch the light. Come and see. Come back and see us.
Take a chance, Wanderer. Fair bit of math.
Oh, bad luck.
Very nice.
Until next time.
Anything else?
Hail, Wanderer. Laid before you is the bounty of history. Welcome back. Sound selection. I see. Sound selection. A powerful calling. It stirs you, yes? That's a bold choice. It calls to you.
You will not live to regret this mistake. impressive.
Your bones betray you. They shall soon serve me.
You will not live to regret this mistake.
Halt. I could use some assistance.
Come with me. Look.
I need help.
Look.
Aid would be welcome. Follow me. Thank you.